Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoysala sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes.
Oh?
We'll see. fresh air.
Feels good to be outside. Weird smell in there.
Death. Smelt like death.
I was thinking mildew with all the water.
Definitely death. Make an axe. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside rim.
Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
look anywhere else out there. Now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
Oh, you're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away, just be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. Thank you for your indulgence.
Hoping they get bored and leave.
Probably won't unless we ask nicely.
Watch yourselves! Where did you go?
Here we go!
Grenade out!
Clear.
Let's see what we've got here. That's a good sign. Literally. Another token for my collection.
Hope that was productive.
Found another token.